If magnitude of A is equals to 3, magnitude of B is equals to root 2 by 3, and A cross B is a unit vector, then find the angle between A vector and B vector. Now, what are the values given in the problem? One is known as magnitude of A, that is equals to 3, while magnitude of B is equals to root 2 by 3, and A cross B is a unit vector. Therefore, we can write it as magnitude of A cross B is equals to 1. Now, according to the definition of A cross B, this can be written as A cross B is equals to magnitude of A into magnitude of B sine of the angle between A comma B into n cap, where n cap is a unit vector in the direction perpendicular to A vector and B vector. Now, we'll calculate the magnitude both sides. Magnitude of A cross B is equals to magnitude of A into magnitude of B into sine of the angle between A comma B into 1, because magnitude of n is equals to 1, because it is a unit vector. And we know that magnitude of A cross B is equals to 1. Magnitude of A is 3. Magnitude of B is root 2 by 3 into sine of the angle between the two vectors. Here 3 and 3 will get cancelled. Get this root 2 to this side, we will get it as 1 by root 2 is equals to sine of the angle between A vector and B vector. Getting the value of sine to this side, we will get it as sine inverse of 1 by root 2 is equals to angle between A comma B. We know that sine inverse of 1 by root 2 is 45 degrees. So, the angle between two vectors A comma B is nothing but 45 degrees, or this can also be written as pi by 4 radians.